that 2 days after the deadly terror attack against our jawans in Manipur, where the Phundrey Battalion of the Assam Rifles in a joint operation with Manipur have recovered warlike stores with 20 rounds of M79 grenade launcher, and near the Babagai Yambi High School in Kaching district. Let me straight away go across to Anirudh now. Anirudh, what we are told that this was a joint operation with the Manipur police and the Phundrey Battalion of the Assam Rifles recovering warlike stores. What has all been recovered?
After following specific inputs in a joint operation, the security forces on the night of Saturday unearthed a used cache of unused M79 grenades. Around 20 grenades were there. The recovery has been made along the very close to the Indo-Myanmar border in Kaching area of Manipur. And remember, on Saturday itself, a deadly terror attack took the lives of 7 bravers, including the family of Colonel Biplab Tripathi, and the recovery has been just made hardly 12 hours after the deadly terror ambush. So, looking at the quantity of the automatic grenades that have been recovered and later detonated by the security forces, a nasty design of the terrorist, or you can say the insurgent groups, have been exposed by the security forces in Manipur. And remember, Manipur is heading for the elections shortly in the first half of 2022. So keeping in view that the political situation is going to heat up very soon in the state, the recovery of such magnitude of warlike stores is very, very significant from the security point of view, studio.
Help us also understand what we know that when it comes to this operation, there are combing operations and the hunt is on for the terrorists, especially at the border areas. What we know that the border security has also been beefed up.
Regarding the combing operations, no official statement has been made yet by the army, but the sources, top sources in the security agencies, have been telling us that the combing operations are still on along the Indo-Myanmar border in Manipur, and all the routes that leads to the Surasanpur-Behiang border side have been cordoned off and completely sealed. The Indo-Myanmar border, particularly in Behiang area, has been completely sealed so that no movement can take place, which can hinder the counter-insurgency operation, or particularly the combing operation that are on since Saturday night. We are also getting to know that, para commandos have also been deployed in the area. This is what the sources have been telling us, who have seen the arrival of our commandos in the area on Saturday evening itself, hardly 6 hours after the deadly ambush was carried out by the PLA and the MNLF.
So warlike stores that have been recovered as combing operations are on, and even the chief minister had said that the government will not tolerate such terror activities in the state, and added that the security along the border areas of the state will also be increased.